It's time to get rid of the toxic people in your life. And here's the deal. I don't care if that toxic person was your best friend growing up. I don't care if it's your cousin. I don't even care if that toxic person is your mom or your dad. Yes, I said it. I don't care if that toxic person was one of the people who brought you into this world. Because we all get to the point where we realize that people are the most important part of our lives. And if they're not building you up and supporting you, they gotta go. Because Harvard conducted an 80-year study and found out that the number one key to having a long and healthy life was great supportive relationships. And people who had toxic and negative relationships had more health issues and actually died earlier than the ones who had great relationships. So these people aren't just bringing you down mentally, they're literally killing you slowly. Here's the easiest way to tell if someone's toxic that's in your life. Have you ever doubted that they're truly happy for you? Let that sink in for a second. See, a true friend will be as happy for you about your wins as you are. A toxic person will poke holes in all of your wins. They'll find the negative in them, or they'll fake their excitement for you. So if they're jealous, or if they criticize you, or they make you think small, or they constantly spread negativity, or they manipulate you, they have to go. Think about this for a second. When a flower doesn't grow, you don't try to change the flower. You try to change the environment around the flower. You give it more sun, you give it more water, you take care of it. So if you've been having trouble growing your life, or you're stuck in a rut, maybe it's not you. Maybe it's the people that are around you that are holding you back. You just need a new environment. You know, they say that you're the average of the five people that you spend the most time with. So look around you. If you don't make a change, that is your future. The question is it the future that you want? When you're around them or after you hang out with them, how do you feel? Do you feel more energized and excited about life, or do you feel physically and mentally drained just from being around them? If you feel drained, then that's someone who is literally sucking the energy out of your life. Because there's two things that you can't get back in a day. The first one is time, and the second one is energy. And guess what a toxic person takes from you? Both of them. Think about what toxic food does to your body. Now realize that toxic people do exactly the same thing to you. And I know that maybe you've been keeping them around because you know how great they could be, and you're just waiting for them to finally change. But at some point, you just have to accept that some people will never change. At this point, keeping them around is like trying to breathe life into something that's already dead. Their time has passed. And if it's easier for you, don't think that you're getting rid of them. Think as if you're just letting them go. Love them and appreciate them for the part that they played in your life, but love yourself enough to let them go. Because every day, you're writing the book of your life. It's time to turn the page and stop reading the same old chapter. You're in control of where your story goes from here. So make sure that you make it a great story.